As temperatures soar, we know that heat exhaustion and heat stroke are a frightening reality. But we also know the things that we should do. Avoid exercise during the heat of the day, drink lots of fluids. But there are some things you should not do, and they may surprise you. Avoid drinking ice cold water. The water temperature is much, much colder than your core body temperature. When you drink it, it could result in muscle cramps, which will cause you to drink less water. When it's super hot outside, box fans are useless. But when the temperature gets above 98 degrees or warmer than your body temperature, it's just spreading more hot air. The best bet is to find air conditioning. Avoid sugary sports drinks. Sports drinks are great when replenishing electrolytes after a workout, but when it comes to hot temperatures, the last thing you need. A lot of them contain a lot of sugar and even caffeine, which can make you feel more thirsty. Avoid high-protein food. We're not talking about cut them out altogether, but just cut back. In fact, food high in protein can take 50 to 100% more energy to digest. So on those hot summer days, you may be better off eating fruits and breads as opposed to chicken on the barbecue.